My ISKL hope for the future is that the young children I teach will understand both how they should be treated and how they should treat others. I hope as they grow, they will be empowered to advocate for equality for themselves and others, whether in the classroom, on the playground, at home, in their community, or in the wide world around them. Now is definitely the time to begin.